I used to write horoscopes for a living, but I got fired because every day for Cancer I just write, keep fighting.